I used to start as a full-time journalist. While practicing yung sa journalism career ko, pinag-aralan ko yung PR. Nag-shift ako into PR. While doing my task as being the PR and spokesman of NPDC, Intramuros Administration got me as their consultant also for PR, events, and marketing. So doon nag-start yung journey ko bilang isang artist. Kasi yung first project ko with them, Intramuros Arts Festival. The first time, the first day na nakita ko, na-in-love ako. Kung naniniwala ka sa love at first sight, talagang sabi ko, this is it. December 9, to be exact, an owner of a gallery messaged me and then he asked me to represent his gallery sa Art Fair Philippines. It's a national event, national art fair. Few months after that, I got a message. I called this guy, a man, as a gatekeeper. He's a Japanese from Contemporary Art Foundation based in Tokyo, Japan. Our founder and president, Yusaku Maezawa, is interested in your artworks. And then one morning, between 7 to 8 in the morning, I got a message from Yusaku, that's my number. Sabi niya, how can I buy your artwork? Oh my God, sabi ko talaga. Of course, nagpasalamat ako. Talagang sobrang grateful ako. And then they invited me to go to Japan to share yung history, culture ng Filipinos. Wala kang masasabi kundi Lord, salamat na lang eh. When John messaged me, first thing that I need to do is to visit the place. I want to know where you exactly want to put among the paintings. Kasi I have two kinds of works eh. Abstract-expressionism, so, and then the impressionism. The abstract-expressionism, expressing yung feelings mo. And then the other one is the cloudscape. Combination of seascapes, cloudscapes, and waterscapes. I called it the Trinity. God, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, diba? Sabi ko, I want something na serene, calmness, yung sincerity. Hindi lang magandahan ka, I want you to communicate with my painting and at the end of the day, mafe-feel mo na parang nandoon ka sa loob ng painting. So, and that's what I want my viewers to feel when they see my paintings. Plus, on the right side, kitang-kita mo yung pool, there's a water. Diba ang pool, calm lagi yung, ano, yung tubig niyan. So, may connection. The usual advice ko sa kanila is ito lang, enjoy what you're doing. Habang nag-enjoy kayo, dapat natututo kayo. One of the most important thing, you always seek his guidance and give importance doon sa mga collectors and people who help you along the way sa journey mo.